Live from Spectrum Stadium on the campus of the University of Central Florida, UCF Knights football is on the air. The snap, Nick drops, he looks, he's going to run, he's hit, and Titus Davis will drop him. Back, takes it at the 11. He's at the 15. He's at the 20. Dances to the 23, to the 25. Gets a block to the 35, to the 40, 45, 50, to the 45, and down to the Bulldog 41-yard line. McKenzie, pressure comes, throws downfield. Trey Nixon's there. It's going to be caught by Nixon inside the 5. Alton gives it to AK to the goal line. Touchdown, Adrian Killens. Throw, looks, throws downfield. Pass is going to be intercepted at the 12-yard line by Kyle Gibson. Snap, blocked. Returnable if you want. Here's Gibson. 20. Near side 25, 30. 35, 40. He's got blocking. Gibson to the 50. Gibson to the sideline. Gibson is knocked out of bounds to the 30-yard line. Handed off Killens. 20. 15. Killens. Outside. 10. House. Touchdown. Adrian Killens. 24 yards for AK. His second rushing touchdown. 13-0 Knights. Left hash. Kick is on its way. The kick is up and the kick is good. And the Knights add 3 to make it a 17-0. Kinsey gives it to Anderson, who goes into the end zone for a touchdown. Otis Anderson scores from 1 yard out, and the Knights take a 23-0 lead. He looks, he'll throw, man is open, pass is going to be intercepted on the far side as it picked off by Richie Grant. 15-yard line, McKenzie back, throws to the end zone, pass is going to be, is it caught? Touchdown, Gabriel Davis pulls it down. Here's a handoff, McCray, first down, 30, 25, to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, 5, and touchdown. Greg McCray scores from 32 yards out. Back here in Center Florida Hospital broadcast booth, Mark Daniels and Gary Parrish, the UCF Knights have shut out the Bulldogs of South Carolina State 38-0.